Well, the former deputy superintendent at APS has bonded out of jail. Jason Martinez abruptly resigned last week after it was revealed he is facing child sex charges in Colorado. Martinez never completed a background check before getting hired at APS. He was released from jail last night and was ordered to wear an ankle monitor and ordered again not to leave Colorado. Just yesterday, APS Superintendent Luis Valentino resigned after he created a special position for Martinez and hired him.